Hello everyone, I'm Michael Dana.
And I'm Kristen Oakes. Thank you for joining us for This Week in Louisiana Agriculture, the only TV show bringing Louisiana farmers and consumers together every week.
Well, country music singer Luke Bryan's song, Rain is a Good Thing, talks about rain making corn. Well, if rain does make corn, then Louisiana farmers should reap a record harvest this year. According to the National Weather Service, parts of our state and the Delta region specifically received three times the normal amount of rainfall for the month of August.
And all of that wet weather may have harvest behind schedule, but it's also producing a bin-busting crop for some farmers in Franklin Parish.
From above, it looks so serene, just like any other corn harvest. But on the ground, Scott and Rusty Wiggers are in a fast and furious race to get this crop out of the field.
We're really pushing hard to try to get as much corn in as we can. We have some soybeans that are ready to be harvested, and it's just really important that we get as much done as we can and be as efficient as we can while we're getting this harvest done.
Scott says the summer's unusually cool and wet weather has his corn harvest behind schedule.
We're usually through about this time. We're usually through before the 1st of September, but our harvest got pushed back 2 weeks by just the strange summer we've had, and so we're really behind about 2 weeks, and soybeans are coming off by the same time corn's coming off this year, so it's really pushing everybody hard to try to get it all done.
With storms rolling in, the pressure is on to move grain as quickly as possible. So instead of waiting for grain trucks, Scott invested in this bagging system to make his harvest more efficient.
We're able to run longer hours than you would going to an elevator. We don't have to wait on trucks. We got 145 acres, I think, yesterday and last night, about 130 the day before. So it's pretty hard to replicate that if you go into an elevator, if you don't own your own elevator.
This summer's wet weather may have delayed his harvest, but it also helped him produce a stellar crop.
Corn yields seem to be holding up really well. We're really pleased. I think we're going to probably end up with a number that starts with a two. That'd be a real good thing.
The U.S. Department of Agriculture's August crop report predicts that corn farmers will bring in a record-breaking harvest with more than 14 billion bushels. Later on, Avery Davidson will tell us why they may need that record yield to break even. And I must give credit, Mike, where credit is due. That drone video that you saw from the sky looking down of them harvesting, that was from my dad. He has a drone and he was very happy to be able to come out and use it on the corn crop.
I would love to know why a poultry grower has a drone, but we'll talk about that later. And I did actually talk to Scott Wiggers earlier in the week. His crop looks pretty good,
it
a
does.
Little bit behind, but I think those guys are going to be all right.